Riot has broken the League of Legends client once again. Upon exiting a game of Teamfight Tactics, your lobby might look like this, and you're unable to click play again or exit. One thing you can do is join a friend's lobby, which solves the issue, but only temporarily. Best way is to go into Practice Tool and do a quick game. And what I mean by quick game is loading up and then exiting. Now, for as long as you have your League client open, you won't get the same bugged client.